Hey Bobcats, I'm Gio Williams, and this is Bobcat Television.
It is not easy. It's a lot of early mornings and late nights, and it's a lot of homework. Waking up early, like making sure everything's organized. When I'm running, I'm thinking about not really like cross country. I'm more thinking about like my family and like how I got here. This year we did really good. Our incoming freshmen were really good, and the seniors were really good, and everybody in between was really good, and we had fun and we put like our heart and soul into it.
Trunk or Treat was the high school hosted an event where middle schoolers and elementary schoolers could, and other high schoolers even, they could come to the cafeteria and they can play games for all the different clubs that are at school and have a great time, get some candy. I've always been a competitive person, board games with my family, running. I've always wanted to do football, but even doing that, I'm super competitive, even if it's just in my neighbor's front yard. If you want to do something, go ahead and do it. Because at first I had hesitations about joining cross country, and then when I did it, it's a blast.
Congrats to our Sci-Fair marching band. The band completed this season as state finalists. The program called Caging the Swarm was awarded 11th place All-State Marching Band by the UIL judges. Congratulations on an amazing performance. Boys soccer tryouts will be November 27th to the 29th. Tryouts will be for any students not currently in the athletic period. Boys soccer tryouts will be November 27th through the 29th. You must have the current physical on file with the trainer, and you must be passing all your classes in order to try out. Scan the QR codes on the flyers placed in the vending area if you have any question, or see Coach Arazo in room 6020. Girls soccer tryouts are coming November 27th. Register for tryouts using the scan code on the pink flyers around the school, or stop by Coach Moengus in the library. You must have a current physical on file and be passing all your classes. Our varsity football team plays this Saturday at Tully Stadium against Memorial. Game time is 2 p.m. We will be the away side. Player football shirts will be in the vending area today during lunch and next Wednesday. All shirts are $20. Credit card and cash will be accepted.
At Sci-Fair High School, students know why voting is important.
I guess really just making sure that you can put, you know, someone with your views in a position to get what you want done.
18-year-old students who vote can have the most impact by voting in their local school board elections.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of places you can, like, to find research about who you want to vote for. I mean, you can just kind of scour the internet, try to find reliable sources about the people that you're interested in looking at.
The importance of voting is you can vote for who you want to vote for and hope for a good outcome and stuff, hope that the person do good in the office. And it's just good to vote because you never know.
Not all high school students can register to vote. Here's who can.
Seniors, people who are 18 years old, and citizens of America.
So, if you're 18, do your duty and register to vote. For Bobcat Television, I'm Nick Bach.
Congratulations! Congratulations! Congratulations!
Brandon Starr.
Well, marching band starts at about August 1st before school starts. We start a summer program getting ready, starting to teach our drill, and we start working on about an 8-minute production. And we prepare that all the way up until this point, and the students are working pretty hard. The title of it is Caging the Swarm, and it plays on a few motifs that involve like being captured and then being set free. And we use like a theme of a butterfly or a moth to kind of do that. And we use some props in the show that capture like the musical moments, capture them visually, and help get them across to the audience. Like we have these big cages that kind of trap members of the band at different spots and trap members of the color guard.
Hey Bobcats, are you interested in soccer? Girls soccer tryouts are November 27th and boys soccer tryouts are November 27th through November 29th.
There'll be no school Monday and Tuesday, so please enjoy your 4-day weekend. I'm Gio Williams with Bobcat Television. Stay classy, Sci-Fair.